guys. So, sorry I didn't make a video this week and last week, but, A, I've been sick, and B, I've been busy getting my visa for Japan. So, yeah. Yep. Yeah, so I was sending one of my videos for, like, 2 weeks in a row now, and I feel really bad because I'm also releasing this a little later in the day, but, let's just say the last 3 weeks have been crazy hectic, because I literally have 27 days in the U.S. left, so it's going to be crazy, and I may or may not be able to release videos on a regular basis anymore, so I want to let you know that. I will tell you when my last video for the year is going to be, and then after that, I will be making videos for the year, as I've said in some of my other videos, so, yeah. Anyway, we actually had sun today, which was crazy because it's Oregon and there's never sun. And so I went out on a long bike ride and I actually cut my hand open, falling down. So yeah, that was fun. Yeah. And I also have like about the size of like a baseball on my leg now. So that's beautiful. Yeah. That's what happens when everything, okay. So it was super dry out today because it was sunny. So I'm like, hey, why not just go ride my bike? It's going to be an awesome day. And then I tried to go over this thing and curbish type thing, and I didn't realize it was still really thick because of the rain from the other day, and so then I just, yeah, I slipped, fell, cut my hand, got a huge welt. So, yeah, not exactly fun, but I did go thrift shopping today, and I got this awesome Nordstrom sweater. I don't know, I just like big comfy sweaters. They're fun, and, well, it's pretty much been my whole day. It's for shopping, and biking, and falling, and I'm going skiing tomorrow at Hulu, and that's going to be awesome. It's going to be, like, my last time skiing in the U.S., so, and I don't know, I'm probably not going to get too many chances to do that in Japan, although, maybe, maybe not, but I will be having a lot of fun in Hiroshima and just gonna have a blast with my house family. So I will keep you guys updated on that and I will see you later.